Well, speaking of wild, what apart from woody, bold, fresh, and masculine are words that immediately come to mind for me. To me, the EDP version provides a more vivid imagining of what the original EDT was supposed to be. What I like about most of the YSL Y fragrances is that they force you to make a decision, and that doesn't change with the EDP. Although I don't feel like anyone would complain about you wearing this fragrance, there might be some people out there who may be off-put by its sweetness.